In this tutorial, I will take you through the update procedure for the second generation TFT dashboard. Please remind that the complete update procedure could take up to 15 minutes. Follow these instructions to keep your dashboard always updated. Old software version might not be supported by the MV Ride app. Keep your bike connected to the battery charger through the entire operation and never turn off the dashboard while installing the new software. This could cause permanent damage and make the dashboard unusable. To start, we'll need to connect the dashboard to a stable Wi-Fi network through your smartphone's MV Ride app. To connect your dashboard to the Wi-Fi, make sure that the MV Ride app on your smartphone is on and connected to your bike via Bluetooth. Now, tap on top left menu icon on your app's homepage and select Firmware Update. After entering your Wi-Fi credentials in the app, the dashboard will start connecting to the network. Two icons will appear at the top of the display when the dashboard is actually connected to the internet. The classic Wi-Fi symbol will indicate that the dashboard is connected to the network, while the OTA logo will notify the connection to the server to download the new software. The TFT dashboard is now ready for the software update. Press the OK button on the left handlebar control for 2 seconds and access the main menu. Now scroll right to select the info page, then press OK. Once the OTA logo has appeared on screen, the dashboard automatically searches the cloud for available updates. Scroll right again to select software download, then confirm your choice with OK. The new version matches the version already installed, and notification will appear on the display. The download of the new software can take up to several minutes depending on your Wi-Fi download speed. Once again, do not turn off the dashboard while installing the new firmware. This could cause permanent damage to the software and make the dashboard unusable. Once the download is completed, you can update the dashboard software. Scroll the left handlebar control to select Software Update. Then press OK to install the new version of the software you just downloaded. At this stage, the dashboard will require a further confirmation. Scroll right to start the update or scroll left to cancel the procedure. Once the software installation is completed, the dashboard will show the message Updated Key Off. To make the new software version effective, one last step is needed. Turn off the ignition key, wait 10 seconds, then turn it back on. Please remind that once the software is updated, the dashboard needs to be paired to your MV Ride app again. Connect it to your smartphone via Bluetooth, then open the MV Ride app, click on Change Bike from the Settings menu, and pair your bike. All data you have previously saved, such as custom maps, itineraries, and trips, will be preserved. If you have concerns or issues about this procedure, don't hesitate to ask your local dealer, to contact MV Agusta directly from the link in this video, or to visit mvagusta.com. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching and happy rides!